there are ethical questions that have inherent drama, things that would make good movies. Who lives, who dies? But some of the most pressing moral questions that face us are nearly invisible. And perhaps chief among these is the preservation of the global commons, which daily we endanger by making decisions so small that we are not aware of making decisions as we make them. Every time we choose what to make, what to sell, what to buy, what to throw away, we change the world in increments too small to count. Anand Pandian's short film takes a specific look at some of these seemingly trivial decisions and their non-trivial cost.
Thank you.